I'm Divi and this is Big Smiley News. We are gonna be having a look at a demo of Ni no Kuni. A demo because I don't have the game, you know, this is a free show, so I can't afford a game. But a demo is still exciting because this is a good game. It does look really, really cool. It's an RPG. It is gonna be big. But now, the news that we all try to poke fun of. You know, we take news and we try to be stupid with them, really.
That's what we're doing, really.
Joe Biden's in the news, yes. So as you know, in the US, they're analyzing video games and how do they influence kids. You know, they want to set new regulations and all that kind of stuff. The talks went pretty well. You know, Joe Biden, you know, used to be a video game fan. He played Pong, he played Pac-Man. So cool start to the talks. But then things got a little bit complicated when the video game developers started telling Joe that about the PS3, and Joe was like, whoa, guys, wait, PS3? What are you talking about? The NES is the big thing, you know, that's what it's all at, the NES and the Master System, what are you talking about the PS3? And they're like, the developers are like, yeah, you know, the 360, you know, you put CDs in it, you know, you play online, party chat, you know. Joe's like, whoa, guys, take it easy with me, wait, party chat? Online? What are you guys talking about? Come on. Yeah, he's old. Sony's in the news. They're selling their headquarters in New York, massive skyscraper, for $1.1 billion. All the profits from that are gonna be going to, guess what? Advertising the PS Vita. Because you can never advertise a thing enough, you know? They're advertising it, and it still doesn't sell. It's too damn expensive. Even I don't have it. And I wanted it, but it's too damn expensive. So yeah, that's Sony. Pokemon fans, yes. Pokemon, notice how I said Pokemon, not Pokemon. Really, to me, it doesn't make a difference, but you guys criticized it, so I'm gonna say Pokemon. Is that how you say it? Yes. But yeah, they're in the news because this last Sunday, the Pokemon Championships were being held in the US around different cities. They, of course, tried to see, you know, who's the best players, and then the best ones are gonna go to Vancouver, and the fighter is gonna get something. A title of the best Pokemon champion or whatever. So that's a big day for them. In unrelated news, dating sites have also reported a 95% drop in traffic on that Sunday day. I don't know. Is there a relation there? Is there a relation? Pokemon fans, dating sites? No. Do Pokemon fans have girlfriends? I don't know. Oh my god, seriously? These news are just getting worse. Okay, one last piece of news. Actually, yeah, two more pieces of news. Lara Croft, yeah, Tomb Raider, you know, the sexy chick. Yeah, she's in the news. Her new game is actually in the news. And there'll be no demo. No. Hell, right? Hell. How come there's no demo? I was all looking forward to it. All us gamers are looking forward to, you know, playing, checking out Lara Croft, you know, those hot curves. Yeah. For free, you know, we wanted to play her for free, but no. We're gonna have to pay. You wanna see those curves? You're gonna have to pay. Those bastards, man. Crystal Dynamics, you bastards, man. You're making us pay to check out those beautiful curves. First of all, you release all those pictures with that chick Lara Croft with those curvy body, and then you make us pay to play it? Come on, man. Have some kindness, man. Anyway, last piece of news. Nintendo, once again, in the news. Nintendo and the local multiplayer policy. Yes, as we heard, for the 3DS, the Luigi's Mansion, Dark Moon, I believe that's what it's called, is gonna get a multiplayer, yes, but not online, of course, damn it. Local multiplayer, a shitty local multiplayer, yeah. Nintendo said, we wanna motivate guys, or girls and guys and kids and parents to sit down together and play. I like that idea, it's good, I like that idea. But here's the problem, what about guys like me? Do you see parents back here? Do you see a girlfriend back here? Do you see friends back here? The only thing you see, where's my buddy? Okay, you really hear me. See that? Even Greedo's not here anymore. You see that? I'm all by myself. So I wanna play games online, Nintendo, with other people sitting in the rooms all by themselves, okay? Get that, come on, get it, please. Add online multiplayer to your games for people like me, okay? I understand those parents, they're great if parents play video games with their kids, but I don't have that! Come on, take me into account as well, please, Nintendo! Damn it! I don't know, lately Nintendo's been in the news and it has really been generating a lot of anger in me. Yes, That is the news. That is the news for today. Did you laugh at that? Tell me if you laughed at that, because I don't know. You gotta give me some feedback here, yeah? Okay, Ni No Kuni, let's check it out.
What I really love about Ni No Kuni is it's beautiful artwork. It's amazing battle system and the story. The story is quite unique, but really I'll focus here on the battle system. So here, this little guy right here is your little friend. Now he used to be a doll, but magically from your magic tears, he came alive. Beautiful story about that, huh? So maybe, you know, it's actually maybe possible to get my green to come alive. I don't know. But yeah, cool thought. So yeah, I do like that idea how this little kid, you know, collects these monsters just like in Pokemon. And, you know, he can upgrade them. He can level them up. So they become more powerful and they get new abilities, new attacks, and, you know, skills. So that's all very cool. And I do like how in this game, in the battle system, it also has a bit of the Tails twist to it, so that in battles, it's not turn-based like in Final Fantasy. You can move around, and at the same time, you know, you do take turns. So it's kind of more active, you know, you have to be a bit more focused, I believe. It's a really cool battle system, you know. Altogether, it has a lot of dimension to it, and it really has a lot of tactics in it that you can employ. So here we go, we're gonna either use one of our little monsters to fight, but he's quite weak, so I'm gonna fight him myself. Because I have some pretty cool spells. So you see on the bottom left right here, see, you can constantly move around. So you see, you can avoid his attacks like that. You see on the bottom left, you see yourself. So you can circle through the different items. You can attack, basic attack, very weak. You can use a spell. Let's use a spell. Let's use Fireball. Yeah. Look at that. And, okay, let's use a fireball again, because it works pretty well. Look at that, 17 damage. If we just attack, basically, look at that. 1, 2, you know, come on, 3. 3 HP is gone. Useless, right? Okay, he's about to do a big attack, I think. Okay, there we go. Yeah, so now we're gonna defend. Now, if you defend successfully after some time, and then the monster even tires himself out, and then now that will kind of give you a chance to really run in and do a good attack on him. So there we go. We defended. You can cancel the defend. Let's go back to the spells now. Again, Fireball, baby. See, right now we really don't have much to play with. But you can still get a really good idea of what's going on here. Oh yeah, check out on the floor here. You see this little blue light? That's MP, you know. Randomly, these things are just going to come up like that, you know. So you really gotta be focused all the time, and look out. See, once again, he did this attack, and this MP comes out. Okay, let me just defend this. Ooh, there's a big thing right here. Let's check this. Look at that, supercharged, baby. This is like a really, really big attack here. Look at that. Burning Heat. So you have this spell book, you see, and it has all kinds of awesome attacks. Look at that. Nice. That's like a lot of Godzilla there or something. So, you know, it's quite unique. I'm really, really impressed, you know. I really like how it's just, you know, a little boy, you know, taking on this amazing adventure, you know. I think it works really well in its favor. So, you see now our main character, the boy, Oliver, he's reached level 5. And the monster that was with you also upgraded. Even though we didn't use him, he upgraded, you know. That's a really good thing. So the monsters that you have with you, they also upgrade, even if you don't use them.
And that is it for today. That's our show. I hope you liked it. We had a look at a nice demo, you know. The show is free, you know. So everything I show you has got to be free, okay? Until I start getting some money. And then I can show you some more exciting games, you know. Like last time, I unwrapped an awesome game, a Tails game, you know. But yeah, for now, it's going to be free, yeah. Anyway, tell me whatever you want in the comments, you know, what do you want to see? And here's a question for you. What is your most anticipated game in 2013? Oh! Bye, guys.